Hi, you're watching Boldsky and today we're going to prepare Gatte ki Sabzi. So, let's begin. Add a cup of besan in a mixing bowl for making the gatte. Add a teaspoon of salt and teaspoon of red chili powder as spices for the gatte. Add 3 tablespoons of oil. The oil is added to make the gatte soft. Mix well with your hand. Add water little by little, approximately 1/4 cup. And knead it into a tight dough. Here the ingredients are added to prepare a serving for 2. You can alter the ingredients according to your requirement. Divide it into equal portions. Roll them into long and thin cylindrical shapes. The thickness of the cylindrical shapes is roughly about an inch. Cut them into 1/2 inch pieces. Oil in a pan for deep frying. Here we have used 1 cup of oil. Add the gatte in batches and fry them until they turn light brown. Remove them onto a plate and keep it aside. Once cooled down, the fried gatte can be stored in a freezer and preserved for later use. Take an onion and cut the top and bottom portions. Peel the skin off and remove the top layer if it is too hard. Make sure there are no black stains on the onion. If any, wash it thoroughly before using. Cut it into 1/2 and further cut them into long strips. Separate the layers and cut them further into medium-sized pieces. Make sure the strips are not too big to grind. Transfer into a mixing jar. Add 4 peeled garlic cloves. Grind it into a smooth paste and keep it aside. Take a cup of curd. Add 4 teaspoons of dhania powder. Dhania powder adds a good flavor to the gravy. Then add 2 teaspoons of red chili powder for the spiciness. Add 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder and a teaspoon of salt. Salt can be added according to your taste. Mix all the ingredients well and keep it aside. Add 2 tablespoons of oil in a heated pan. Add a pinch of hing or asafoetida to give a good aroma. Add the ground onion paste. Saute for about 1 to 2 minutes until the raw smell of the onion goes away. Add add the curd mixture. Allow it to cook for about 2-3 minutes until the oil separates. You will be able to see the oil floating on top. Add 2 cups of water and mix well. The water can be added according to how thick you want the gravy to be. Cover it with a lid and allow it to cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Remove the lid and add the fried gatte. Cover it again with the lid and allow it to cook for 2 minutes. Remove the lid once done. And transfer it into a bowl. Serve the hot gatte ki sabzi with roti. Your gatte ki sabzi is ready. That's all in this video. For more such tutorials, keep logging into Boldsky.